And off the top at 6 o'clock, we continue to cover a developing situation at a home in Walker. Our crew on scene says that a person is now in custody after a house was surrounded near the intersection of Cornelia Avenue and McCarty Street.
There was an hours-long standoff at that house. We do know that this is related to a case out of Wyoming. We have a crew at the location trying to learn more information, and as we do, we will keep you updated on air and at woodtv.com.